living every day like it's my last. You never know it's over till the day you meet Hova. You hoping and you wishing you could do it all over, praying for another day so you can stretch it like yoga. Now you thinking about them things in life you never did. You was fucking with them streets instead of fucking with your kids, fucking with them hoes instead of fucking with your wife. Chasing all these dreams got me fucking up my life, but I can see it, I taste it, I smell it, just a little sniff. I touch it, I grab it, hold it, but can't get a grip. It's falling through my hands, I do it for my fans. The point I really thought it was all for my fam, but you tell me, is it doing it for your fam? When you leave them every night trying to chase another fan. Baby, I'll be back, I'm just trying to get this money, but the story never ends, it's a never ending journey. I was hustling for a reason, nigga, getting this money, sacrificing my freedom till they came and took it from me. Before cold winters I was locked behind bars, trying to mastermind a plan without breaking the law. Bro making sure I'm coming home to some fatty, but it's scaring me to death that he gon' end up as my cellie. Lessons don't get learned till the judge get that mandate. They gave me 5 and I ain't talking about a handshake. I wouldn't change my hand, a lesson learned, stuck my hand in the fire and got burned. It could've been over once they turned out the lights, but bro held the mic like a baby in the night. Kept pushing Parker, representing every verse. He even changed his name, now my last name is First. Couldn't let go, we was way too invested. Niggas thought it was over, one stretch got arrested. But now the guy back, Parker Brothers back. You would think we shared spines, I got my brothers back. Still Parker Brothers, the legacy never left. And it's still Parker Brothers even after death.